何より強くなりたい、強者として頂点に立ちたいとかね。不思議だね。仮想空間だから実現できるとでも思っているのかな。
おかしいですか？こういうのって普通だと思いますけど。
普通か。その定義が何なのかによるけど、 VRMMORPG のプレイヤーの多くがそうなんだから。うん、GGO においてそれらの願望は普通と言えるだろうね。
そうですよ。他にも銃を使ってみたかったり、友達欲しいとか、理由はいろいろあるんでしょうけど。
なるほどね。つまり誰もが何かしら求めるものがあってきているというわけだ。この広大で無限の可能性を秘めた GGO へ、なんてね。我ながらかなり青臭いな。ちなみに君たちが GGO に来た理由は？
私はもともとゲームが好きで、ガンゲーにも興味があったから。もちろんやるからにはトップを目指しますけど。
大した理由はない。退屈を紛らわせるためさ。君はどうなんだい？
私が誘ったから来たんだものね。特に理由はないんじゃない？
君たちはリアルでの知り合いなのか。じゃあ GGO を続けているのはただの付き合い？じゃあ君が GGO を続ける理由が見つかったら教えてほしいな。君はもしかすると普通ではない答えを見出すかもしれない。いや、どんな答えでもその人が考えたものだ。どれほど凡庸なものでも価値がないとは言わないけどね。
What's so funny?
そうだ、君が答えを出す過程も見てみたいな。よかったらうちの。これは僕の勘だけど、君は将来何か。
My broadcast settings are messed up. Hold up.
Broadcast settings?
Yeah, I'm broadcasting right now.
まあ、あくまで勘なんだけど。
My buddy wanted to watch it.
どうかな?
You'll see. Hawksis?
もちろん、クレハ君も一緒に来てくれて構わない。
イツキさん、初心者のスコードロン入りというのはいかがでしょう。他のメンバーの士気に関わります。
高レベルプレイヤーしか加入できないなんて規則を僕は作った覚えがないんだけど。
どうしますかマスター。
了解。無理強いをする気はないよ。けどさ、君の友達になるのは構わないだろう。なら決まりだ。僕が君のパーティーに入るよ。
おい、 Who said you could join my party, huh? You wanna fight? Fight me, Itsuki.
そうと決まれば、早速フレンド登録をしよう。
Why? Why are you so persistent? I don't wanna be on your friend list.
待ってください。Itsuki さんが初心者のパーティーに入るなんて、仲間たちは納得しませんよ。
Yes, Hoxus. I named my companion Cat-chan. You got a problem with that, fam? Huh?
それをうまくまと
めるのが
パイソン君の役割だろう。スコードロンの運営は任せた。僕はしばらくこの人たちと遊ぶよ。
If you have your voice setting set up properly,
よろしくお願いします。いつき。嘘でしょ。
外に出るときは絶対に声をかけてくれよ。久しぶりに退屈を忘れられそうだ。
What do you mean real fun? Huh? Don't give me that look. Stop looking at me. You're not allowed to look at me.
Hey, I got the Blade of Mercy, man. How do I make it stronger?
Upgrading it.
I know that, but like... Never mind, God. I just killed her from where she's about to die. Because I'm not gonna fight that.
Well, you have to fight that NPC now.
I'm just gonna go farm.
誰かと話をしているみたいね。邪魔しちゃ悪いんじゃない？
だけどあんまり楽しくなさそうです。気になるからこうですよ。
効率のいいクエストを見つけたんだ。これから一緒に行かない？
ごめん、ちょっと約束があるの。
そうか、じゃあまた今度。浅田さんが都合がいい時に。
Wait, what?
お願いだからシノンと呼んで。リアルの名前を呼ぶのはマナー違反だ。
I got Kuriha's outfit.
ごめん、
nice.
つい。でも僕はシノンに新川くんって呼ばれ。
個人情報を漏らすのはまずいよ。誰に聞く？
そうだね。
私はそんなんじゃない。相変わらず変な課題評価をするのね。偶然ね。
シノン、
最近できた友達よ。
はじめまして。僕のアバター名はシュピーゲル。シノンとはリアルで長い付き合いの関係なんだ。
I don't like this guy's eyes. I feel like he's staring at my character's
face. まさか GGO で会うとは思わなかったわ。そんな話全く聞いてなかったもの。
シノンをびっくりさせたくてね。それに僕は分かっていたから、いつかきっとシノンがここに来るって。むしろ意外だったのは銃のことだよ。 VR 空間なら平気なんてどういう理屈なんだろう。
その話はやめて。人に聞かせる話ではないわ。
You have to fight two giant mechs?
ああ、ごめんごめん。この人たちは知らないんだね、シノンの過去。じゃあ僕は。
ごめんね、話の邪魔をするつもりはなかった。
いいの。
Still annoying how much conversation there is to this game.
一応友達な。彼は長い付き合いとか言っていたけど、キリタたちとの方がずっと長いから。
そうなんだ。話の
違うわ。あるゲーム、彼シュピーゲルと知り合ったの。地元の図書館で顔見知りになって何度か話すようになったの。でもそれだけよ。リアルでたまにお茶するくらい。最近彼は根は悪い人ではない。実は GGO にその時は随分今は彼も反省しているっていうから大丈夫
そうだ私
いいわね
賛成
I don't feel like doing the main quest. I'm gonna go kill some random things that I find in the open world.
LMGs are so useful.
I don't have one yet. Oh shit, I don't have any rocks in my mouth. Let's go ahead and switch that over to... Oh shit. There are so many things trying to shoot me at once. Holy crap. Remnant Wasteland? There's a load of shit. Like just like jump over this small like little fucking thing. It's like waist height. And I just couldn't jump over it. Yeah, this is how they're supposed to be used. I'm about to go run through a dungeon. Heal me. Heal me. Oh my god. Not for me, how do I heal myself?
すごいじゃない。やるわね。グレハ、ありがとう。弱ってない。
Oh, well, where did you come from? Oh, okay, I just got a, yellow drop. Angry Berserker, come at me. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh, I just got an unappraised sword. Hell yeah.
Mitsuketa. Tsukau wa yo.
You'd like to talk to yourself. I'm doing my mission for now. $170,000 as my bounty. Alright. Huh? 75,000 credits. Another 100. A massive ship.
Yes.
Level 16.
Kureha
leveled up to 25. And my artifice is 16 as well. Alright. Alright, alright. Natsumi, how come you not go get Bloodborne?
Are you gonna get him Bloodborne now?
No. I'm asking Natsumi why he's not getting Bloodborne.
Oh shit, shit.
Alright, say what, Natsumi? Natsumi, where do I go to get my Onapre stuff?
You go to... What's the name? What's his name? The black guy. I forgot his name.
In Kirito's room?
Yeah.
Hi, Yui.
Ara.
Oh, you were looking for me?
Sore de ne.
Outfit creation? Oh, something cool or something kawaii?
What is it?
Like, Austin is asking me what type of clothes do I want to wear. And I got two choices, something cool or something kawaii. So, which one should I choose?
Which one do you like?
I don't know how outfits look like in this game, so I don't know. I'm gonna just go with something cool. Fuck, I skipped something again. Before Asuna can make an outfit for you, she needs designs. Okay. Huh? Okay. You've got a design for a new outfit with the right materials. I can make it anytime. Battle jacket male, battle jacket female, light battle jacket. Ranger wear. Okay. Aviator suit. Casual miniskirt.
I like that one.
Light striker. I like that one too. Light uniform. Doesn't look bad. Ghillie suit. This looks more like a ghillie skirt, not a ghillie suit. Flak top. Hey, what do you know? It's a bikini. What else? Trendy shirt. I like that. I actually like that. That looks pretty good. Assassin jet. Daybreak coat. That's basically what Austin is wearing. No, thank you. Hawkeye suit.
Yes, with medals.
Sniping suit, female. How is this a sniping suit? I'm wearing like nothing. There's nothing on me. Self-heat hunter. Pixie dress. I'm pretty sure this is what Yui is wearing. Smithing jacket. Tamer jacket. I don't see how that's a jacket. Yeah. Alluring coolant. This one, I just saw somebody wearing this one.
Yuki's outfit.
Primary coat F. Queen's dress. Isn't this, what's her name's?
Yeah, that's the one I want.
Yeah, I want that too. That looks cool. Pristine coat. How come the males get all the cool looking shit? That's not fair. I could be a female John Wick. Yes! Alright, what else we got? That's it. Let's talk to you. What's your name again? Lisbeth. And my buddy's gone. Okay, that's fine.
We're gonna play a DLC, man, okay? Nope. Hunter's Nightmare.
Have fun getting your ass ripped open.
I can imagine.
This sniper does 1500 a shot.
Wow. That's a lot.
You wanna know what sniper it is?
Is it Xenon Sniper?
It's the upgraded version of it.
Oh. That's pretty cool.
Something about a boat action that sounds so
soda.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Setsumei suru wa ne. Gari kiitete.
I keep skipping the first message. Oh my god, there's too many. I give up. I just skipped half of them.
Oh, there's the button for the door.
And let's talk to you. Agil. Or Agil.
I don't know if you have to clear the room.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna keep calling him Black Guy.
Hey, be right back.
Alright, fag, take all my money. Shut up and take my money.
なかなかの上物だぞ。
Alright, I got an epic sword that does 100 Kagemitsu G4. Alright, 195 melee power. I like that.
Alright,
what's next? Let's get the... Oh, I have a legendary item? Let's get the rare ones out of the way first then.
Alright,
what's this?
Legendary, is it?
I have no idea. What the hell did he give me? He gave me a hat. What the fuck am I gonna do with a hat?
Let me see.
It is a,
What kind of perks does it have on it?
I don't know. I didn't appraise it yet. It's full auto. It's got a... I'm assuming it's an assault rifle. It's because it's got 50 bullets and it uses high-speed bullets.
Mito ARs.
Yeah. What'd you give me? This is an SPB rapier. Isn't this like a
fucking
eye patch?
Oh,
let's appraise that random eye patch.
I get a lot of eye patches.
Yeah. Defense versus mechs, blaze resistance, and more
experience. Like that.
Oh yeah, it is an assault rifle. Unappraised assault rifle. Okay, well, let's get this other
SMG.
Let's get this epic SMG. Draki S.
Aim for the most is the defense against mechs. You can find a lot of those.
I don't have any. Well, this SMG doesn't have it, but it does have damage versus mechs.
Oh, yeah, that's good too.
Alright.
Alright, oh, I got another unappraised epic sword. Right, let's see what I get from this. Kagemitsu G4. Then this one's a little bit stronger. Damage versus humanoids, ammo acquired, damage versus lifeforms, mechs, trade value. Bullet circle accuracy. This is a sword. When did I get a bullet circle for this?
Alright,
here we go. SPB rapier, legendary. It does 55 damage. What the hell?
Is it legendary?
It's a legendary.
You think it's Elizabeth to upgrade it.
Yeah, okay. Let's see, damage versus mechs, plus 5.10. Damage from behind, plus 10.59. Trade value, plus 1.07. Debuff stacking, plus 4.25. Damage versus humanoids, plus 6.39. Damage versus life forms plus 1.12. Damage when off guard plus 4.14. Bullet circle accuracy plus
13.42.
Alright, and now I'm gonna sell you half the shit I own.
Sniper
stuff. You can have that, you can have that.
Sounded pretty stupid, but I actually sound dumb.
これでいいのか確認してくれ。今日は何がお目当て？
他にもいろいろあるわよ。
Let's enhance this legendary assault rifle. Ah, fuck. I'm missing everything. Almost. I need the basic enhanced material. I need 5 standard robot cables, 5 mech trooper power screws, and 10 fine metal fragments. Ugh, too many. Oh, I get to choose between these. Never mind.
Oh, well. You can get those materials from online. So easy.
Guess who's too low level to do online?
Huh?
Guess who's too low of a level to do online?
Unless the low level bosses that can drop them too.
Oh, wait, you're talking about co-op PvP, like, online. I thought you meant, like, PvP yeah. Online.
Not PvP. It's only the online co-op.
Oh, okay.
They drop the enhanced materials.
I see. Alright, let's go do this another long cutscene. Oh, here you are.
Konnichiwa, Rei-chan.
Hey there, Zaliska.
Konna newbie-san?
Hey, don't call me newbie-san. Call me ghost.
Kōryaku no susumi guai wa dou kashira?
Mama tte tokoro nano desu. Master wa mada newbie nano de.
Tashika ni 特別早い進行って様子じゃなさそうね。あんまりのんびりしてると SBC フリューゲル解放のアップデートに乗り遅れちゃうわね。
もも
レイちゃんも早くすべてのパーツを自分のマスターに早く攻略してほしいなんて言い
つもも
これだけだとアファシスのパーツは残影の荒野以外にフィールドの解放条件はフィールドボスを倒すこと。わかりやすくって簡単でしょ。ああ、でもフィールドさっきも言ったけど運だけで勝てる相手ではないの。ひとまずは残影の荒野のフィールドボスを倒して。それじゃあね、レイちゃん。
マスター、フィールドボスを倒して新しいフィールドを解放しましょう。確かにマスターはニュービーですが、マスターの実力なら大丈夫なのです。ファイト！オーですよ。
Solitary Sands. Let's do it. Alright, first things first. Let me go ahead and put some new stuff on. Starting with this legendary assault rifle.And a sword. I can't take this out seriously. I'm about to beat this boss and I'm gonna end the stream because why not? Besides, nobody's gonna watch videos that are way too long, you know what I'm saying? Oh, this sword's purple. Yes. Wait, where do I have to go anyways? I am now. I mean, what can I say? I like the photon sabers. Why did it take me to the control facility? I'm trying to get over there. I'm fast as fuck, boy. I wish you were able to deflect bullets with this like Kirito could. Make him not be so special anymore, you know what I'm saying?
That's an ability, we can do that.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
How do I do it? Level 17 enemies, come on. Beat the fuck out of you with my sword. Ah, I'm sorry, I didn't mean I was gonna kill you with my sword. I just got destroyed by like 3 scorpions at once. Holy crap. I'm level 17, I'm only level like 15. Oh well, time to switch back to the assault rifle. Sword's useless right now. Oh my god. You telling me I gotta put on Asuna's damn, her fucking robe? And I'm not talking about the one she's wearing in Gun Gale, I'm talking about the one she wore back in Sword Art. Alright, hold on. Let me finish killing everything here and I'll switch to it. That's an epic. Spoiler, when he says he'll think about it, he means no.
No, it isn't.
I know, I just thought I'd say it anyways. What the hell? I didn't know that they had a sniper player. Oh hey, come here. I'll whack you to death with a sword. Oh yeah. Now I'll whack you to death with a sword. Oh god, I just got shot in the face but with a handgun. You revived the wrong person! What the hell is Kuraha gonna do? Oh, she killed him. Never mind. I just both of them. Why did you hear Kuraha but not me? Kill me. Thank you. Heal yourself. Oh wait, you can't. All right, dungeon raiding. Exactly as I thought, shotgun drones are useless from far range. Oh my god, bro. Me and my Arthasis, like type X, we're just wrecking stuff. She's got a sword, I got a sword. Oh yeah, that's good. But I should probably give her a better sword though.
I prefer a minigun.
What color is the other epic sword? I got a sniper drone. No. And we're all dead. Because I was trying to kill everything with a sword and those two died.
Yes.
I'm level 17 now. Well, that happened. Not gonna say anything about it. Aw, are you kidding me? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go buy ammo. I'm gonna buy a shit ton of ammo. I'm gonna buy so much ammo that I'm broke.
You know what you do?
What?
You get every type of ammo there is.
Oh wait, let me buy rockets. You're not a badass, don't even try.
Yeah, yeah, I'm used by Jagger. Oh yeah, what's up now?
Oh, a lot of these gadgets are useful. I'm gonna buy a first aid kit. Oh my god, a stick into the age is so expensive. Oh wait, are gadgets like infinite use? Buy a frag grenade, a plasma grenade, and a combat knife. Actually, no. I'm gonna buy an ignition knife. Natsumi, how do I equip gadgets to the hotbar?
You go to home and it should be in the same spot.
Oh, I have to go home, right? Okay.
One has a rocket and a sword, and the other one has a sniper and a sword.
Wow.
Respawn? What the hell?
私もいろいろな性格になってみたいのです。いろいろな性格？いやいや、基本的に性格か。レイちゃんみたいな伸びをの NPC にもいろいろな性格があるでしょ。私も、いろいろな性格になってみたいのです。いろいろな性格？いやいや、基本的に性格か。レイちゃんは今の自分の性格が気に入らないの？そういうわけじゃないのです。ただ、マスターのナビとして、それってつまり…そうなので。でも、変えようと思って変えられ…あ、そうだ。言葉遣い…ええ。言葉遣いにはその人の性格…特徴的な言葉遣いを真似れば、その人の性格を少し体験できる。
I'm sorry, Klein here was being a loud ass piece of shit. One more time.
It's an anti-AR dev.
Anti
something, okay.
What does it do?
Ryan,
quit lying to her.
You put that out. And you get a shield. You just put it in front. That's it.
Lei-chan, jōzu!
Tashikani su.
Homeru na, homeru na! Ore ni kakareba, konna no ocha no ko sai sai yo!
でもね、所詮は GGOも遊びなのよ。現実…そうね。ただ実際にはそういった システムアシストがないと、素人が相手確かに。その辺のバランスって難しいわよね。リアリティの追求とエンターテインメント難しいもんだいだけど、考え始めてみると…なんだかレイちゃん、見えるってどういう意味なのですか。私は最初から賢いのです。拙者、アファシストモースモノ。
この銃と廃墟の世界にて、冒険者たちを助力する役目を仰せつかっております。各々方も御用が終わりのようでしたら、何なりと拙者にお申し付けくださり。先ほどお会いした冒険者の言葉遣いを真似ております。その御仁、実侍言葉って…にゃんにゃん、アファシス、もう眠たいにゃん。
Oh my god. I gotta screenshot this. Yo, Jason, do me a favor and stop snorting cocaine for a bit, please.
I'm not snorting cocaine, I'm snorting my prescription
meds. And your prescription meds are motherfucking is cocaine.
ダメだよ、レイちゃん。今日はまだ別のダンジョンに行く予定なんだから。
オファシスはとっても気まぐれなんだにゃ。餌をくれないと愛想だって振りまかないんだにゃ。確かに猫って気まぐれだよね。
そいつはどうかな。俺様の右腕の豪華が魂を貫き通せと囁いている。
え、いきなり中二病に。
I'm sorry. My AI can watch anime? Oh my god. This is oh, mind blown, fam. Holy crap.
少しは年寄りをいたわる気持ち。
Oh my god, this conversation!
Oji-san!
Yada! Boku mo ochi ni kaette anime miru no!
And then afterwards, I fixed it and played again. I'm saying I'm playing Fortnite and I hate Fortnite, but I still play it.
Yeah, I know that feeling, but still. I don't want to go to school. I want to stay home and watch anime.
What?
Bruh.
Fucking felt wrong. Okay. Oh shit, I'm stuck in a corner. Come on, get me, motherfucker.
一回はして覚えた口調がどんどん出てき、私もびっくりしたな。
この訓練はちょっと刺激的でも楽しかったのです。 そっか、 それは良かったね。
やったじゃないか。2人とも優勝おめでとう。キリとアスナ、ありがとうなのです。え？いやいや、この結果、決勝戦の2人の。ああ。
モニターから見てたけど、お互いに心の底から信頼し合ってなきゃ。はい。お互いを思いやるのは当然。目的のために背中を預ける、協力し合えば乗り越えられるって信じることが。ああ、そうだと思う。パートナーとしての絆だって、それと同じくらい、二人にと。マスター、ですが、マスター、それでもよろしいのでしょうか。
これで2人の絆が深まってくれて嬉しい反面、強敵を作り出しちゃったね。そういうアスナこそ笑ってるじゃない。
You're gonna what not to me?
I'm gonna run away from them. No, it's a tactical retreat.
No, it's a tactical retreat.
Oh, okay.
Why are you running? I'm not running. This is called a tactical retreat. What is that? That doesn't exist. It's called running away. No, no, no. You don't get it. This is a tactical retreat. It means I'm running away and I'll come back later. When you come back later, he's already conquered the world. No, 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 no. I will go away and I come back later and he will be dead. Why are you running? Why are you running? Oh my god. Hey, shut up, Chinese guy. Nobody cares. He's trying to talk shit and he ends up getting wrecked. Oh my god, there's so many people to talk to. Can I talk to you? Who are you? Yuki!
Do I supposed to get stuck by that big
thing? Actually, I
died. Unique enemies. Right. Okay. Let's talk to this person. Who are you?
Yahoo!
Rain.
And we have three fighters.
Oh my god, no, not the sneaking skill. I'm getting Khajiit flashbacks from Skyrim. Khajiit likes to sneak. No! It's happening already!
それでね。わかったかな？説明するよ。
Oh shit, I skipped one again.
What the fuck? He thinks he's Hulk, man. Oh my gosh.
He probably is Hulk. How would you know?
ちゃんと聞いてね。
Because he's not green.
Because he's not green. Huh?
It was a red Hulk.
No, I don't have one.
You know that,
oh, wait, hold on. I think there's one right there.
Just there.
In the shelf next to the big one. Yeah. Alright.
Hey, I'm stuck in this one. What the fuck? I went zigzag and he still shot me.
Yahoo!
Estrella. For hunting and
training. Arigato!
I can't breathe.
Oh, that's where you go. I think.
はい、説明するよ。
コレハ、why are you being a slut over here with all these random people?
よし、じゃあこのクエストに挑戦するか。
今から？ちょっとそろそろ夕飯の時間だ。
おっと。そうだった。
仲がいいなとは思ってたけど、
あ、言ってなかったんでしたっけ。
そうみたいだね。兄弟ってこんなに仲のいいもんなんだ。
あれ、クレハは一人っ子なのか。
あ、うん、私も今聞いちゃったし、私にはお姉ちゃんがいるんだけど。
そう、すっごいんだから。家族だけじゃなく親戚も先生たちも褒めない人がいないくらい。
まあ確かに今でも似てないけど、そりゃあれだけ優秀な人と比べたら。
Alright, now you tell me to guess. You did a tactical retreat from the Gundams, you came back and you still died.
No, I went in the room, opened the box, the door locked, and an enemy appeared.
Oh no, I'm getting SAO abridged parody flashbacks.
You have to say it.
We need to save my family! Oh my god.
Ah! I was just like me, thinking of the cuts of my gum, but I'm not going to be able to do
it. Asuga, I know, Nathan.
You know what I'm saying,
Reaper. I was just
like, hi, hi.
The emoji got then, then.
だってうちと全然違う感じなんだもん。私の場合は結構気を使うんだ。お姉ちゃん、そうなのよ。
これでもね、
悩みの一つや二つはあるんだから。
でも、ちょっと…あ、すみません。ここでのコレハさんって、すごく元気で、のびのびとしているように見えるから。
ああ、確かに。我ながらそう思っちゃ
った。
Don't have to do it now?
Yes, you have to know, man.
現実のしがらみから解き放たれるのもこの世界のいいところだからな。
そうね。そういえばクレハさんはあなたとお話ししてる時が
一番解き放たれてるってか。
えぇ、
リアルではいろいろあるけど、こっちの世界では私が自分らしくいられる。
ありのままの自分でいさせてくれる幼なじみか。
ありがとう、キリトさん。どういたしまして。
I'll be right back. I think we're going to show
Why is that quiet all of a sudden? Hello? Did you guys mute me? Hello? I swear to God, I'm gonna summon Hitler. Come on, guys, I didn't mean to do that. I just want to tend the rabbits, man. Hello? Hello, guys? I said I want to tend the rabbits.
Oh, I love being so bad.
Oh yay, I got new friends. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Oh shit, I thought you guys like died on me. Muhammad. Muhammad. Well, this sounds stupid, but are you Japanese, man?
No.
Oh, damn it. Because I thought your name was a clickbait.
Probably is.
So awesome, man. I know this guy named Daichi. Of course he's Japanese, but like he can't really be seeing a white girl. Holy shit. That's like goal for me. Actually, I don't know. Actually, yeah. I like that right there. That's a sniper. Oh, we would say that Zen real name is Wes. Because you can hear my, you can see my name, it's Motherfucking Rooster. Right? I mean, you can follow me on Instagram, it's Motherfucking Rooster. So please follow me. Oh, you know Muhammad Ali? And you know Brendan Dixon? I don't know him, but I just play with him. That sounds pretty gay, but I play with him. Gosh. I know, man, I know. None of my thoughts.
Touch me.
I almost have you touch me. I'll be mine. Hey, what's up with the PlayStation? Speaking of dick. Don't you hate that sometimes you can't reload?
Hello? I have returned with the untasteful means. Oh, hi.
Thank you, man.
Why you gotta shout yourself out like that? Why, though?
Oh, shit, whose mic is that?
I'm sorry, so you should use what?
Not mine.
I got no idea what you're talking about.
Ah!
すごい
Five, man.
What was it? One letter out of the question.
Five, man.
It's K-A-T. O-T-E. S-H-I. K-A-K.
Okay.
U-T-O-S.
Are you ever gonna revive me? You're just gonna leave me sitting here, you know, dead. That's amazing. Is this a glitch where if you're like on a ledge or like you're, you know, you're near a ledge, they'll just stay at the bottom and they won't ever walk up the stairs to come revive you?
I don't know. It's a glitch.
Oh my god, I gotta restart from the map starting point. Oh, it restarted me from the dungeon, not the actual map. Okay. Oh my god, the enemies are alive again. You wanna know why he's getting off? Because, you know, he has something called life, which, we clearly don't. Alright, not too new. I'll see you later, alright? Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. Gatsumi's a really cool guy. Did he change his kick profile again? He has Nero. Okay. That means yes. Because when I was talking to him, he was, you know, he was another Vocaloid like me. Because like right now I'm Miku, right? And he used to be Luca. I guess now he's Nero. So. Holy shit. Hey, Jace, are you subscribed to my YouTube? I'm probably asked you this like a million times already, but are you? No, he's only an online friend, but he's a pretty good online friend, you know? Now, I probably talk to Natsumi more than I talk to my actual family. He's not on right now. I mean, he says he's online, but that's not him. Maybe, because he doesn't have Hulu or Netflix. You know, so. Who knows who that is?
Wait, when did
you
get on?
2 a.m. 2 a.m. our time. Well, she would have lived, you know.
Logically,
she wouldn't. Am I right?
Probably, yeah. Holy shit! Hold up. Oh yeah, from Targaryen, yeah. Yeah, that guy was working. Yeah, I remember. He was dual wielding and shit, right?
Yeah. And then you know how like he killed him, and then he wanted to have like a, because he was suffocating, so he had to kill him fast.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
I know, like, don't get me wrong. I know what you mean. Quite a lot of enemies in here. Yeah. I think.
You're
guys. Why though? You say that as if it's like a source of revenue. Well, you get money from followers on Instagram?
No, I just got more followers.
Oh, you just can't. Yar Gold Chapel.
Yeah, Yar Gold Chapel. That's close. Alright, Hey, I'm gonna try to. Because I want you to take out my deck.
Okay. Well, you got to hold up, okay? Because I'm gonna go dungeon right now and fade a bullet. Yeah. I've been doing this dungeon for like the past 30 minutes now, man. Like, holy crap. I mean, I was, but you know, I told him I'd like to go on and move on with the story, so. I mean, I still have a broadcast going if you want to watch it for a little bit until I'm done. Honestly, my favorite weapons in the game are the Blades of Mercy, the Burial Blade, the Holy Moonlight Sword, and there's one more. Where are the gifts from? There you go. That's why I said Burial Blade. Oh, you talking about the one on the chair? Yeah, I believe that's, I don't know her name. She's like wearing a red dress, right? Yeah. A little better. She gives her blood, but you gotta use her blood in order for her to give you more blood, or something like that. No, like actual blood in a vial. It'll give you your health back, do something else as well. Alright, about to fight the boss, and then I'm gonna end the stream.
Wait, boss? Wait, which boss?
Infatal Bullet, the dungeon boss, area boss. So, I'm level, like, 17, alright? I wonder what level the boss will be. Alright, here goes. It's level 25, shooting phase. Not even cut up, buddy. Like I said, I'm not cut up on Berserk. It depends. Are you fighting those three badasses at the bottom?
Wait, what?
Where are you dying?
At the Grand Cathedral War.
Oh, that guy.
Right.
なかなかでしょ弱ってるわよ今のチャンス
Oh, wait, hold on. What is that guy wearing? What is the guy wearing? Yeah. And what does it look like? Oh, well, if you got the Crow Hunter badge from Eileen, you could just buy it from the messenger. Yeah. Trending the stream, that is not good enough. Nope. Maybe I have better luck if I stream this on Twitch, but... meh. Yeah, but on YouTube, you know, nobody really gives a damn. Travel point discovered. Oh shit. So many people.
Hate
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's his account, but it's not actually him on screen, you know?
すごい助かった。
I've killed so many things already. Oh my god. Oh wait, now I have two viewers. I thought I didn't have any, but oh well, I have two now.
Yeah.
Are they still doing? Yeah. Oh my god, there's so much going on. Oh my god. There's a box up there. I'm gonna take care of all these enemies, and I'm going to go ahead and that's an enemy player. And that is a level 40. I'm probably going to regret this since I'm only like level 17, but let's go fight to level 40. Nope. Oh my god, I do like no damage. Sword Online Fatal Bullet. Oh god, no. I'm sorry! I'm just gonna run. Holy shit. Oh my god, everything here is... their levels just keep getting higher. I need to go back to the safe zone. Oh, now there's a level 61 pyromaniac. Discover this place so I can just leave. Oh shit, and everything here is level 50. Let's see how many things I killed. 242. 275,000 bounty. Alright. I didn't even fight a boss, I just got destroyed.
Yes.
I gained 6 levels.
Mada, fiyoku naru wa yo.
Level up desu. Omete kudasai.
Well, that's one way to end it. God, I was so lost. I didn't even know what I was supposed to be doing there. I didn't have a quest or anything to do there. I just started running around and shooting things. Alright, well, let's put these skill points to use. It takes me 12 CP to level up half the stuff I have.
Hello, Chad.
¿Qué いいもの持ってるじゃないか。これでいいのか。なるほど。なかなかの上物だぞ。いいもの持ってるじゃないか。確認してくれ。よかったじゃねえか。いつでも鑑定してやる。確認してくれ。おお。よかったじゃねえか。 いいもの持ってるじゃないか。他に何かある？なるほど。よかったじゃねえか。何か珍しいものがある。他に何かある？うん。よかったじゃねえか。 何か珍しいものがあれば他に何か。ほう、よかったじゃねえか。面白いものが山ほどあるな。これでいいのか。ほう、よかったじゃねえか。面白いものが山ほどある。他に何かあるか。ほう、よかったじゃねえか。何か珍しいものが。確認してくれ。おっと、こりゃすげえぜ。いつでも鑑定してやる。何か珍しいものがあれば持って。おお、今人気のやつだな。他に何かあるか。これでいいのか。めったに見れるもんじゃねえな。これでいいのか。他に何かあるか。
今日は何を作るの。衣装を変えると気分も変わって楽しいよね。大事な人にプレゼントするのもおすすめだよ。
Not fatal bullet for me.
So black one.
Yeah, I'll probably play some black one.
Are you going your main account this time, or no?
Nope.
No!
You really like to start with a new account, right?
Yeah, I mean, I like my new character, so...